And they were confused by it. And they were annoyed by it because they understood to really embrace what Jesus was saying was that they have to give up the pursuit of possessions and things and stuff in life. And so Jesus modeled a life of love and forgiveness and acceptance and grace and kindness, just who he was. And then his message was so different. He talked about how to handle ambition, how to handle your money, how to deal with the values of love and forgiveness. So he talked a lot about lifestyle. He talked about marriage and family. He talked about all these things in a different way. He showed us how to live. He taught us how to live. And people's response were both there. There were people who loved it, who followed Jesus. And there were people who absolutely got angry at him and jealous by deciding because they were the cultural leaders and what he said threatened their
position. That's why they're sad, you see.
Their power.